So once you guys get back in, I have something really cool to show you in the van. Which, when I'm saying it that way, sounds really creepy.